If you have a YouTube video that you'd like to include within a PowerPoint presentation, you can configure it to automatically start, and you can also stop the suggestions for additional videos from appearing at the end as well. So it's very easy to do this. Go to your YouTube video first of all, and then go to the share option at the bottom of the page, bottom of the video, and then go to the embed option. So this gives you some embed code that it starts with an iframe tag and it's got the source of the video in there. At the end of the source, before the quotation mark, you'll need to put in the following. Question mark, autoplay equals 1, ampersand, rel equals 0. Autoplay will make the video automatically start, and rel equals 0 will prevent suggestions for other videos that might appear at the end of the video otherwise, and those videos might not be appropriate for your presentation. So I'm going to then select all of that and copy that embed code. Now switching to PowerPoint, here is a PowerPoint slide. I'm going to set this PowerPoint slide to be a blank layout and go to the Insert menu at the top. From the Media pane, choose Video and Online Video. Now, instead of using the YouTube feature here, I'm going to use the Embed Code feature because that's where I've changed the embed code to include that auto start and the rel tag in there. So that's my embed code added, and I click the little tiny arrow to insert that. Now, this might take a little bit of time. Sometimes PowerPoint has a bit of a moment and it takes a few seconds for it to catch up, but you'll then end up with a black box on the screen, and that is actually going to be where the video appears. Now you can add on other slide content around this, so we can add in a text box just to prove that that can appear on the same at the same time, or you can maximize the video to take up the whole slide. So I'm just going to maximize that to the whole slide there, and that would show back when we played the presentation. Now if you're using this for automated presentation, one that was on its own in the background, maybe you've got a display screen that you've got the presentation running on, the video will start automatically, but you do need to allow a few seconds for it to load up from the internet. So if you've got automatic slide advance, so let me just create a new slide here. This is going to be my second slide. I've got my video slide. It's going to move on to the second slide. You need to allow the length of the video in the slide transition before it moves on to the next slide. So just go into the first slide, go to transitions. I want my slides to advance automatically after, and in this case the video is 2 minutes and 8 seconds long. I'm going to allow it to advance after 2 minutes and 10 seconds. That should allow the video to automatically start, and when the video stops there'll be a couple of seconds before it moves on to the next slide. Now in my environment where I want to have the whole presentation running automatically, looping back and forth between different slides, I also need to set the slideshow parameters. Go to Setup Slideshow and change the loop continuously until escape and check that box so that it will continue looping through all my slides. My second slide also needs to make sure that I've got a transition on there, which means it automatically advances after a couple of seconds as well, otherwise it won't loop back to the beginning. So here is my slide with the video on that I've used an embed code to create an automatic start and without having related videos appear at the end. The slide transition is automatic on both of my slides in the presentation, and the slideshow has been set up to be looping continuously.